Falcon versus Sonic. Are you gonna hop on coming? Okay. Yeah, it's losing some of these. Fatality lost the salt one.
Yeah, I usually see this match as grand finals.
Really? Wow.
Yeah. It's weird to see them at losers' semis.
I don't really know much about these players. You want to like help me out with commentary?
I call him Leon. I know. Well, we have more top Sonics in our top Falcon. They both played each other a long time. They've played each other countless times.
I think they count look like. Their set count? No.
Ooh. I think it's mostly. It's mostly just Fatality. But there's been a lot of moments where Sonido has won. And usually, the thing about commentating Fatality is usually he's way too fast to commentate on. Usually. Both of them are they both have the same very similar speeds.
Yeah.
Sonic's being a little bit faster.
Just a little bit? I remember in Brawl, he was like way faster than
him. Oh, he was way. Yeah.
Is he still fast? Like, really fast?
Yes, he's very, very fast in this game. But thanks to the mechanics of this game, Sonic is a lot better in this one than Brawl.
Yeah, I think you can just combo it out because in Brawl, there's like no other Brawl, but it's still under some real momentum here.
Right.
After a killing, Fatality takes the very first game.
I haven't.
So Neil was trying to keep him up in the air.
And I'll pop it. I'll tell him back down the ground and, you know, what can you get back?
He tried to catch him off with a Falcon kick.
That zombie?
Yeah, that was zombie.
Shield's still the same as it was from Brawl, is
it? It's different. I think it's been I think breaking shields are a little bit easier. The mechanics of this game in Brawl are very, very, not extremely different, but, you know, there's an obvious, you know, there's no tripping in this, except for the banana, the Diddy.
What you mean, what? My boy is not one, but it's not.
Oh, and he catches him.
Oh, man.
Wait, is that Mommy?